Good morning, my dear student. So let me start from your exercise 4.2. The first question, okay, using the property of the determinants and without expanding, we have to prove it. So here it is, say x plus a, y plus b, z plus c equal to 0. So you can see your last column. It is comprising of two terms. So what we can do, we apply the property and let us separate the third column. So the first column will be as it is. So if you see here, this column and this column is again repeating, is not it the same? So using the property, this part will be 0. Here ABC and ABC is also 0. So we can see that the answer is coming to be 0, which is equal to the right hand side. So if you see the property and understand the concept, it will be easy. Okay, next question number 2. A minus B, B minus C, C minus A, B minus C, C minus A, A minus B, C minus A, A minus B, B minus C equal to 0. Okay, so let us do one thing, let us add it, okay. In place of row 1, I can write row 1 plus row 2 plus row 3. Okay. So, row 1 plus row 2 plus row 3. Row 1, row 2, row 3. So, we are adding it and we have to put it on the first row. So, if you see, if you add it, what you will get? A, if you add it, what you are getting here is A minus B plus B minus C plus C minus A. Is not it? A minus B plus B minus C. So here A minus A minus A will be cancelled. Minus B plus B will be cancelled. And this. So you will get here 0. Okay. Similarly here also, if you add all this, you will get here 0. Again, if you add all this, you will get 0. And remaining will be same. Okay, so if you see, the first row is all 0, so it will be 0, which is equal to our right hand side. Okay, next is question number 3. 2, 7, 65, 3, 8, 75, 5, 9, 86. Okay, it's a numeric number. So here what we can do is, can I write it like this? Okay. Because if you see the second column, it's a multiple of 7 table. It will be a little bit matching. So what I will do here, let me separate it. Okay. I will separate it and I can write 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 9, 63, 72, 81 plus 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 9, 2, 3, 5. So if you see on the second part, this column and this column is same. Is not it? So this part will be 0. And if you see 63, 72 and 81, it is multiplied with some scalar quantity. And if you see here, it is falling under a multiplication table. So I can take 9 common from this third column, okay. So if I take the 9 common from the third column, so 9, 7, 30, 63, 9, 8 is 72 and 9, 9. So when I take out the 9 common from this third column, you can see again this column and this column is repeating. So the ultimate, it will be the equal to 0. So that means it is coming equal to the right hand side. Next question number 4. 1, 1, 1, BC, CA, AB, A, B plus C, B, C plus A, C, A plus B. We have to prove it as 0. Okay. So what is this? Let me do one thing. Let me open up the bracket. That is AB plus AC, BC plus AB, CA plus BC. Okay. Now if you separate also, it is nothing matching with the any of the column. So what I will do is, let me do subtraction, that is row 1 minus row 2. Again I will do row 2 minus row 3. So row 1 minus row 2, I have to substitute in row 1. So 1 minus 1 will be 0. BC minus CA, so C will be common, so it will be B minus A. If I subtract this, AB and AB will be common, and again AC minus BC, so C will be common, A minus B. Again we have to do the operation R2 minus R3. Okay, R2 minus R3. So R2 minus R3, 0, then A, C minus B will be common. Here BC, BC will be cancelled, so B will be common, A minus C. 1, the second row will be as it is. Okay, now if you see here, there is some resembling here. So if you see the first row, you can take the C common, and here B minus A is there, here A minus B. So what I will do here, I can write like this to make it same, is not it? Now you can take the minus C, A minus B, if I take out the common. Okay, if I take C and A minus B, here in the first row will be this, is not it? Again from the second row, if I take out A, B minus C, so 0 minus 1, 1, here 1, A, B, C, A plus B, C. So if you see this determinant now, your row 1 and row 2 is the same. So that means the whole determinant value will be multiplied with 0, it's coming as equal to 0, which is equal to our right hand side.